Good morning, St. Thomas More. A couple of important announcements from guidance. First, night school registration is now open and will remain open until September the 12th. Night school will be offered in person at St. John de Brebeuf and Cathedral High School from September the 17th to January 16th and will run every Tuesday and Thursday from 6 to 9 p.m. If you want or need to take a night school course, please stop by the guidance office to pick up a permission form to attend and submit it to your guidance counselor by September the 12th for approval. Do not delay, as courses will only run if there is sufficient enrollment. Second, the drop-in ad period continues this week until this Wednesday, September the 11th. The online booking system is now open for appointments. Please ensure you are booking with your grade level counselor, otherwise your appointment may be canceled. This is your last opportunity to make any changes to your semester one timetable, as no further changes will be made after this Wednesday. Finally, all this information and so much more can be found on the STM Guidance Instagram page. Please follow STM Guidance for all the latest and the greatest. Have a great day, STM.
Good morning, STM. Follow STM Guidance for the latest and greatest. I'm sure it is. Now that Mr. Boats was done yelling at you for the morning, I just have a quick announcement for everybody trying out for the junior football team. I'll be putting a list on room 251. If your name is on that list, you are welcome to continue practicing this week. Those are the guys we'll be taking to Nelson. If your name is not on that list, please see me at some point during the day. And that's it, I guess. Have a great week, everybody. Welcome to STM Grade 9s. Let's make it a good one here.
Good morning, STM. I'm Nika.
And I'm Felicia.
And we're here from your STM Diversity Committee.
Are you interested in making new friends, helping others, having the opportunity to share ideas and skills? Are you interested in graphic design or a chance to speak on morning announcement? Are you focused on promoting awareness of all unique cultures of the world?
Here at STM, we work on many different projects and events, including our annual talent and cultural fashion show. Come and be a part of STM Diversity. We meet in the library after school on Tuesdays. New members are encouraged to join. Follow us on Instagram at stm.diversity for more info. Thanks and see you there, STM.
Good morning, STM. My name is Fia.
And I'm Lamar.
And here are your announcements for today.
A reminder that there will be a final junior boys volleyball tryout today at 4 p.m. Thanks from your coaches, Tamponi and Van Hertzel.
Attention all dancers, the STM dance team will be holding auditions tomorrow after school in the dance room. Please sign up using the sign-up sheet posted outside the dance studio room, 128, and come to the audition with a prepared routine. Thank you.
Nights on Stage is back with an important announcement about the 2024-2025 performance season. Our school play will be taking place second semester with a show announcement and auditions to come. In the meantime, we're excited to announce that we'll be having a student-directed one-act play festival. If you're interested in trying your hand at directing or would like to be an actor in the festival, please attend a brief information session on Wednesday, September 11th in room 102. Any questions, please see Ms. Rideout.
There will be a brief but important meeting for all prefects today after school in the lecture hall.
A big thank you to everyone that came to our cheer tryouts last week. As usual, we had an overwhelming number of students and a great deal of talent. The first cut list will be posted today outside of room 352 after period two. For anyone's name that appears on the list, just a reminder that tryouts will continue tomorrow, Tuesday after school in the cafeteria. Good luck to everyone.
Attention all students who are interested in joining the cross-country team this year. Practices begin this week. Parent permission forms are available for pickup from Ms. Pereira in the guidance office or Mr. Mule in the phys ed office.
There's a short but important meeting today for those grade 9 girls interested in playing novice girls basketball immediately after school in room 241, in the health room.
Knights Fighting Cancer, or KFC, is a student nonprofit group here at STM that aims to raise awareness and funds for various cancer initiatives. If you would like to be a part of this club at STM this year, attend our first meeting after school Wednesday in room 151. All grade levels are welcome. Now for your sports. Your 2024 senior boys football team started their season off with a trip to Grand Rapids, Michigan to take on the defending Division V state champions, Catholic Central. The Knights went toe-to-toe with the sixth-ranked team in the state, tied 7-7, until late in the third quarter when Catholic Central pulled away for the win. The team was led by fantastic leadership and play from veterans Connor Beach, who had an interception on the first drive of the game, Kristen Chuckwally with multiple tackles and quarterback pressures, and Liam Sullivan on defense.
Veterans Rogan Monaghan and Caleb Qualchuk moved the ball on offense, and kicker Adrian Klinzik Doviel flipped the field multiple times, including a 60-yard punt. Several rookies came to play, contributing all over the field, including Leo Ribeiro, Quentin Douglas, Julian Carboni, Marcus Perry, and Aiden Duncan. The senior team officially opens its regular season this Friday at St. Mary's at 7 p.m. So start the year off right, STM, and come support your Knights.
Thanks STM.
That's a real one in your reflection. Without a follow, without a mission, you really piping up on these. You gotta be nice for what to these.
STM. My name is Melania and I'm your student council president.
And my name is Shanali and I'm your student council vice president. To begin, if you have purchased a Spiritwear uniform sweater, you're to pick them up at the student council office on the first 30 minutes of your lunch period.
Any grade 9s interested for running for grade 9 rep, there is a mandatory brief meeting immediately after school in room 221. I'm so excited to see you all there.
Attention all grade 9s. To kick off your frosh week, student council has some fun activities held in the cafeteria on your lunch period. Today we're going to do cup pong, and trust me, it's something you do not want to miss out on.
Grade 9, save the date. Your grade 9 dance is approaching. This event will run on Thursday, September 19th from 7 p.m. to 9:30 p.m. in the cafeteria. This is an awesome way to connect with your peers, and I cannot wait to see you all there.
If you want to keep updated on everything council related, don't forget to follow us on Instagram at @STM_council.
Thanks so much, STM, and have a marvelous Monday.
STM, those are all your announcements. The time is now 8:24, and remember, it's a great day to be a Knight.